Now, Jedi, you shall die. Unlimited power!
So we're going to go on the green and yellow loop at Lewis Morris County Park in Morris County. And Sophia's not in a good mood. Look, there's the green trail. So we've started the hike. We're going on a green, it's called the green and yellow trail.
We're going on the red one.
No, it's not a red one. It's green and yellow. So we could probably go one way or the other.
Are you recording? What are you recording?
Let's look at AllTrails. Sophie, oh my gosh, you still have...
The charger didn't work. Okay. How about I hold it?
You want to hold it?
There you go.
So now we're going to look at AllTrails. And it's the same loop back, so... Gonna get to listen to a lot of Sophia complaining on this trip. Huh? And for everyone on YouTube to hear.
Which is like, I'm tired.
And for everyone at school to know how much Sophia is a complainer.
Not school. I don't
want to my guy, I can't believe. Oh my God. Well, here comes a bicyclist. It's Little Red Riding Hood going through the forest. Dragging it around. Oh, it's time to swap.
Little Mr. Caillou walking through the forest. Yeah, because you're bald. Yeah. Because you're bald.
But I don't complain all the time like Caillou.
Caillou always complains. Caillou. Yeah. What?
For example, how kids should behave.
You're kind of annoying sometimes, though.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I am a professional at recording.
Non-professionals like to say that we're a professional.
Well, I'm a professional, so shush. Thank you.
I got a bug in my eyeball.
An old summer jungle cruise. Okay. Huh?
Well, we're on some sort of route, because there is a route that's here. We're following a route. Just not the route that they had. We're following the green. Oh. Maybe they want us to follow a different one, but it's not there. So.
Well, that's pathetic. You have Caillou hair, so that sucks, doesn't it? Yeah. I'm still hungry. You should shoot a deer.
There's snacks in the back pocket if you want one.
No, because then I got to unwrap it, then I got to carry it. Too much energy, man.
Well, for her being so tired, she sure can run right now. I think we're probably about halfway there. But Sophia is exhibiting signs of exhaustion because there's nothing to eat. Sophie, leave the moth alone. Come on. Remember the time when animals were your friends? No. Okay. I'm so tired. I'm 13.
Is there a bug near me?
Oh, there's a swarm of insects. I just made that up.
don't know. There's also poop. Yeah. That's fun for me.
What?
I look like a Donald Trump's child. I look like an orange.
You do not look like an orange.
I think I do. I look like an orange.
Okay. Well, I thought you were peach.
I'm an orange.
And you look like, you look like yourself, but bald.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. No, but you look like Caillou. Or, that guy who cracked his head sitting on a wall.
Humpty Dumpty?
Yeah, because he's bald. Get it?
I get it.
Yeah. I'll make good jokes on that. Wow, how nice. I feel like those flowers could kill me if I eat them.
Okay. Well, I think they're meant for you.
Then why do animals eat them? Like, look at those. Those look poisonous. I don't know. I look bad, though. I look, see how orange I look?
Sophie, you're not orange. Alright, come on. Go.
I look like an orange.
You sit on here on the floor, the more these dogs are going to get down. And this way.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What?
Where'd it go? Did they see it? Probably not. See that spider? It's so big.
Okay. Oh. Are you a...
This is a picture of you. Ah!
It's difficult to see this spider in the reflection. I'm sure the spider gets some good yum-yums.
No, it's dead.
How do you know it's dead?
Because it's just there.
Oh, well, just because it's just there.
It's dry.
Yeah. All spiders kind of look like that, though.
No.
Could just be waiting for prey. And there's like a little nest in the corner and everything, so... All right, let's keep going. Oh, they're using them like crutches? My God. Well, this is pretty here. All these ferns. Let's see, you can zoom in on the ferns.
That looks like marijuana.
Marijuana?
Yeah, I don't know
where.
Why. That just reminds me of marijuana. No, it's not marijuana.
Okay. Well, Sophie, how do you know what marijuana? Marijuana's bay, drug bay, people are bay. You have to watch South Park to know. It was like Candy when we first got her. She would stop walking. Mm-hmm. You want some water?
Uh-huh.
All right.
No, what? It's still recording. Hey, yeah.
Okay, let's go. Want to make it towards the...
car so I can go back to sleep? Yeah.
Use all your strength and get yourself up. Happy times.
Huh?
We have to do the Borat.
Huh?
You don't know Borat? Happy times. Oh, look, I can't do myself. Whatever. In this upside down.
You don't do it like that.
Sideways this way.
Okay. Okay, can you grab it now? Because I'm about to drop this, and then...
That would be bad.
You think?
Zoom out.
Yeah, how about you...
Wide.
Thank
you. Oh, my God, I can't... The people looking at the orange.
I look like an orange. You should go back now.
Ah! Okay.
We should go back.
The way back is to go forward.
Huh?
You're not dragging those on the ground, are you?
Okay.
Why don't you carry them? I mean, come on.
These are like... I look like an orange. Oh. Where are we?
We are here. Let's see what AllTrails is. Oh. The start of another trail.
They need to go back.
We keep going.
Oh, how much longer? How much longer?
We're going. We keep going.
How much longer?
By the way.
How much longer?
I don't know, dear.
This sucks.
Look, it's Sophia's salvation, a bench. Like an old lady, she's gonna sit on the bench. Whippersnappers with their mountain bikes. We got a little stream. It's nice to look at.
Noises.
Cicadas.
But they're dead.
Why do you think they're dead?
Don't they like come out of the ground or something?
Could be that or crickets or something. I don't know, but I think it's cicadas.
Girl, don't they only come out like every 4 years?
I don't think it's like every... Was it 17? But I don't think...
That was like 4 years ago. No more.
I don't think they all come out like at exactly the same time, but... But they do tend to come in swarms, like that.
Ew.
I'm not sure if it's 77, 17, it's something. You could look that up.
With your Caillou head. Are you recording me?
Insect? Yeah, I'm recording you.
I don't look good right now.
Neither do I. Some insect is walking all over me. Anyhow, we should get going.
Wait, and is there bugs on me?
Oh, yeah, there's 500 of them all over you.
Okay, well, then kill one, please. Do you
no,
see any?
No, I don't see anyone yet. But we should get going so we could go on your wonderful food time.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Let's go.
I want to go to New York City. I don't know. I want to go to New York City.
Some other time.
Why? I want to go to New York City. We can go hop on a subway.
Just hop on it.
Yeah.
Just like that.
Yeah, and then go.
All right, well, let's get going so we can...
I want to go to New York City.
And what do you want to see in New York?
Stores. They got so many stores in New York City. Like, oh.
Is there a specific store? Not, listen, it's not, do not aggravate the yellow jacket.
That's a yellow jacket?
I'm not messing with anything that looks like a yellow jacket in New York. So, Where do you want to go? What store specifically do you want to see in New York?
Target.
Target?
Yeah.
Okay. Go to New York so we can go to Target.
Well.
See it, Sophie?
Yes, I see it.
That thing right there.
That is a very small frog. It's like the size of my...
Because it's a toad.
Duh.
I think Sophia's eyeballs taste better to insects than mine. So. Let's do a test and find out whether the bugs like Sophia's better than mine. We're gonna pry open both your and my eyeballs and see which ones the mosquitoes like the best. The gnats seem to like Sophia's more than Kier's, but the mosquitoes like Kier's more than Sophia's. It's a tie. How long are you planning to sit there?
I don't know. You better cut me out of all these scenes. I do not look good.
Oh gosh, you're sounding like Mom. I'm gonna delete that photo.
Yeah, but this is getting online, is it not?
Maybe. No. Has to be edited anyway.
Yes, it does.
Or as they say, this is gonna be cut out, right? Yeah.
Huh?
Sometimes I just like looking at the tree canopy here.
Huh?
The tree canopy.
What?
You ever look at the tree canopy? Like near the tops of the trees. Or sometimes just look straight up. Ever do that? Just look straight up. Kind of looks cool. Sometimes, especially if you have like low-lying trees and you're right under it, kind of looks like green stained glass. We don't have that right here, but... In the Pine Barrens, where the trees were a little bit lower, I remember doing that. Obviously, you have to stop the drinking. You done with the hiccup? You got the hiccups? That's dogs. They are irritated by your hiccups. It's a little creek. Any frogs?
Mm-mm.
So that's what we're going to have for lunch. It always seems to just dry up here. It's like...
Yeah, you need a lot of water to go here, and then it has to go there.
And there's just like not much. It's flowing this way, but it seems to end. Wow, look at that overturned tree, huh? It's actually a couple trees. It's not just one tree that fell over. All right, we'll leave it alone.
It's hot. Are you recording me again?
Yeah, man.
It's still hot.
And it's still hiccuping.
Huh, yeah.
Sure you don't want something to drink?
I'm sure.
Here we go. No. Sophia's favorite. A bench. Do you still have the hiccups? No? My God. All right, I'm gonna sit down too. And we almost got lost. Do not follow the yellow dot trail, which is like a yellow with a black dot in the middle. Follow just the one with the yellow blotch. The yellow trail. So we're back on track. Just a few steps off from where we should be. But we're okay now. Back on the correct trail after taking a detour using the blue trail. Our trail was not clearly marked, so we ended up going on a blue trail, but fortunately it took us where we needed to go. At least I think it's a blue trail. Wherever it is, it was on AllTrails as another trail, so we took it and now we're back on the correct path. You're sweating.
Yeah.
Well, that's what hikes tend to do.
Okay, let's go.
Now Sophie is on a tear. God knows how far ahead she is. So I am playing catch up. See you in a few. You're on YouTube for all posterity with a green thing in your hair. Yeah, just a leaf. Don't worry about it.
I don't want to be on YouTube. Because then people are going to see me.
And?
I don't look good.
You don't have your makeup on.
Yeah, I don't look good.
Oh, enough of that nonsense.
No, I don't look good.
Alright, we're going to get into the aesthetics question.
No, what if someone is...
Anything there? Just make sure you don't get wet, okay? Any animals? Some water skimmers. This is nice though.
I think this is at the lake.
This is not a lake.
This is a stream.
This is a little stream.
I think this is what they meant.
No. That noises, all that,
that
from like peanuts, but really loud. I don't know. All right, these insects are gone. I'm gonna keep walking. Can't stay here. Might have come towards the end of a yellow trail. I think we have to make our way back somehow. We have to kind of head up towards a lake that's up ahead, and then loop around it a little bit. We'll see. Well, the scenic end point for this trail is this lake.
Not very pretty anyway.
Well, yeah. Well, actually here in the water here are some sunnies, some minnows. If we get close. Helps that I have polarized lenses. There's a bunch of minnows in this lake. Right here. Butterfly. But yeah, this is the end, I think. And then we kind of loop back and then we walk towards the car. And then Sophie, looking very excited about this. Happy times! USA, number one! Yes! Sophia?
Dad!
Final comments about the trail.
It was bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was.
But to tell the truth, yeah, I'd probably give it like 2 out of 5 stars. The trails weren't all that well marked. There's nothing really great. A lot of good foliage. Probably better to see in the fall than in August, early August. So I'd say skip this. Come during the fall. And maybe even the winter, but there weren't too many big ups and downs. It was just generally gentle ups and downs. So,
that's a lie.
What's a lie?
There's tons of ups and downs.
There's some ups and downs.
There's lots of ups and downs. I'm sweating.
Lots of ups and downs. Yes, we are definitely sweating, and the insects were kind of pain. So maybe 2 out of 5 stars for me for like August, early August. Not the place to go. But we got 5 miles in. Let's see what AllTrails said about how we did. We did 5.9 miles from the parking lot. 3 hours, roughly 3 hours, 30 minutes. Elevation gain, 617 feet. Yeah, we did pretty much the whole trail. And a lot of times we did go off trail. Like it's AllTrails said, green and yellow are all over the place, different types of trails. So, and the trails were not all that well marked. So how many steps did you get, Sophie? 13,000?
Yeah.
Yeah. Felt like more than that, really. Yeah, we got our mileage in and we're ready to go get something to eat. So thanks for watching. Click that like and subscribe.
What?